vida Feliz Navidad Feliz Navidad Prospero año y felicidad Feliz Navidad Feliz Navidad Feliz Navidad Prospero año y felicidad Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Oh, okay.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero año y felicidad.
Christmas!
Good afternoon, and welcome to this year's Morgan State University Choir Annual Christmas Concert. My name is Eric Conway, and I'm the director of the Morgan State University Choir. Typically, you would have come to the beautiful Gilliam Concert Hall for our University Christmas Concert. This concert would normally be accompanied by a professional orchestra. The stage would be adorned with beautiful Christmas decorations. There would be an excitement in the air where many persons would not have seen each other since our last choir concert. The world will never forget the year 2020. The novel coronavirus. Why do they call it novel? Of course it's novel. This pandemic has drastically changed our society to a world where we cannot show our faces in public, cannot meet in groups larger than 25, or even reach out to get a hug. Compliments of COVID-19, we present our annual Morgan State Choir concert virtually, out of concern for our audience, out of concern, of course, for our students, not to mention that it's illegal to present our concert in Murphy given the current state pandemic prohibitions. I am broadcasting in front of an image from last year's concert in Murphy Fine Arts Center. The Morgan Choir has not met since we walked off the stage performing George Gershwin's Porgy and Bess with the Philadelphia Orchestra in early March. Performances that were professionally recorded to be released later on this year. In fact, had the performances been just 1 week later, due to the university closing down, those performances would have surely been canceled. There were so many choir performances canceled as a result of the pandemic. We had an all Texas tour planned just 2 weeks after our Philadelphia performance. We were going to sing Beethoven's Ninth Symphony with the Baltimore Symphony for the finale of their season. We had an international tour of Peru and Ecuador planned. And this coming Christmas, we were gonna perform with Yolanda Adams and the Baltimore Symphony Orchestra. I do not know if there were any choir that had more high profile performances canceled. Suffice it to say, this is a difficult time for performing artists trying to adjust the delivery of their art, to frankly continue to make a living from their profession. To the credit of artists across the world, we had to learn how to share our gifts virtually. The Morgan Choir is no different. Today's choral performance will consist of performances entirely recorded this semester, where choir members have recorded their parts individually and remotely in their homes, and later assembled by me for our performance today. Certainly, this way of performing is not ideal. This is not what choir members signed up for. In other words, why would you sign up for choir to upload videos? Choir is about fellowship with one another in rehearsal, and many individuals coming together and contributing their individual voices for a common goal, that is making of beautiful music. We hope that you enjoy this virtual concert this afternoon, as there are many thirsts in 2020. This Christmas concert is free. We only ask if you feel compelled to make a tax-deductible donation to our choir via our Morgan State University Foundation website at givetomorgan.org and donate choir fund on the website. You are here virtually to hear some inspiring music for the season. And I will act as MC to introduce the songs that will be performed virtually, especially given the fact that we're not going to have any physical programs printed. If you are interested in seeing the actual program, go to our choir website, morgan.edu/choir, and click on link to 2020 Christmas program for a PDF copy. This will be the most that I speak this afternoon. As for my introductory comments, now on to the concert. Many of you who have attended our concert in the past know that I like to begin our programs with music, no talking. The first piece that you've already heard was Rise Up, Shepherd, and Follow by Andre Thomas. Faith Oliver was our soloist. We will now hear one of the most famous Christmas songs out there, Peter Wachowski's arrangement of Carol of the Bells. If you were only going to sing two Christmas carols, which ones would they be? One that we chose, which is as popular as any, is Charles Wesley's Hark the Herald, the Angels Sing.
Hark the Herald, Angels Sing. Oh,
Many of you know the Morgan Choir has a subgroup called the Morgan Singers. This group sings songs that are much more nuanced or harmonically dissonant than the larger choir. The Morgan Singers will perform Mel Torme's The Christmas Song. This is the most performed Christmas song in the world. We all remember the iconic recording by Nat King Cole, The Christmas Song. Another beautiful Christmas song is Sweet Little Jesus Boy, composed by Robert McGimsey. This song is in the style of a spiritual. Many of you may remember Mahalia Jackson singing this song. We have so much talent in our choir. In fact, I believe there are more MSU choir alums currently singing at the Metropolitan Opera in New York City than any other school in the nation. You often hear these voices in our concerts before they blow up on the bigger stage or even big screen. Anitra McKinney, whom I believe has a career voice, will now sing this piece for you. Sweet Little Jesus Boy.
In a manger, sweet.
To have a bit of normalcy in our concert this afternoon, I have asked our university president to give a few remarks, as I have done in virtually all of our semester-ending concerts. It is my pleasure to introduce the Morgan State University president, Dr. David Wilson.
Good afternoon and greetings to our Morgan family near and far, and to each and every one of you who are joining us virtually for the annual Christmas concert. I'm David Wilson, president of Morgan State University, and on behalf of our entire Morgan family, our students, our faculty, staff, and members of the Board of Regents, I thank you for your support. This time of the year holds a special meaning for many of us. For me in particular, this annual occasion signals the true beginning of the holiday season. Though we are unable to celebrate this festive occasion together on campus this year in our beautiful and beloved Gilliam Concert Hall, we are thankful and pleased to bring to you what will surely be a joyous virtual performance. Due to the current circumstances we all find ourselves facing, we've had to reimagine so many of our cherished traditions here at Morgan. And in the face of it all, we have persevered and we have remained and will remain Morgan strong. Together we stand here at Morgan, safely social, of course, and resilient as we see our way through the many challenges we've had to face. And so today's musical production will undoubtedly serve as our soundtrack to victory. We want you to let this hallmark occasion remind us of the joy, remind us of the splendor, remind us of the spirit of the holiday season, and remind us of the promise of the new year ahead of us. And so with that said, I am certain we are in for a rousing performance from Morgan's very talented corps of vocalists under the artistic direction of the MSU Choir Director and the Chair of the Fine and Performing Arts Department here on campus, Dr. Eric Conway. So without further ado, please join me this afternoon for this production, and may each of you have a safe and healthy holiday season.
We are very fortunate to have Dr. Wilson leading our university so well during this incredible period in our nation's history. Absolutely no one advocates for the choir quite like Dr. Wilson, and we so appreciate his support. Typically during our concerts, I recognize the board of directors of the choir, the president's committee for the choir, who are so important getting the word out about our concerts. Even during this COVID period, they have been supportive remotely. I want to take the time right now to thank Stephanie Petaway, who leads the board, and thank all the members of the president's committee for their relentless support of the choir. Of course, it is a matter of opinion which Christmas carol is the greatest, but many would not argue with this next recommendation. O Come All Ye Faithful, arranged by David Wilcox.
Oh,
our Morgan singers will now sing another popular Christmas selection, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, arranged by Peter Gritton.
Oh.
What a wonderful night, the night that our world's savior was born. You will now hear two songs about this historic night. Oh, Holy Night, sung by the choir's talented librarian, Darren Scott, and the full choir singing an original arrangement of Silent Night.
Shining, it is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul a thrill of hope. The weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voice. Divine, oh, night. gospel is peace. Chain shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we, let all within us praise his holy name. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices, oh, night divine, oh, night that Christ was born. That Christ was born. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices, oh, night divine, oh, Christ was born. Oh, night divine, oh, night, oh, night divine, oh, when my Savior was born, oh, oh, night, oh, night
night, all is calm.
the Morgan Choir will now sing a couple of gospel Christmas songs. Now Behold the Lamb by Kirk Franklin and Norman Hutchins' Emmanuel.
Because of your grace,
I can.
You know, the Bible says in Matthew 1:23, the virgin shall conceive and give birth to a child and call him Emmanuel, which means God is with us. Say, come.
Come.
Come, let us adore him.
Come, let us adore him.
And kneel down before him.
Kneel down before him.
Worship and adore him.
Worship and adore him.
I'm quiet, that's what I just want to say one more time. Come on, everybody, sing, come.
Come,
Lord.
Come, let us adore him.
Send me.
Worship and
now here's my favorite part of the song. Lift your voice and say, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
It's a nice little group. Come on, move with us. Say, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
He's King and King and Lord of Lords.
Emmanuel.
He is the great I am.
Emmanuel.
Say it again. Say, Emmanuel. Emmanuel,
Emmanuel,
Emmanuel, Emmanuel,
Emmanuel.
Ah, I can hear you, I can feel you, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Say, we worship.
We worship.
Yes, to be in the reverence of God. Say, we worship.
We worship.
Now look, wherever you're at, I want you to sing it with us this time, all right? Say, come.
Come, let us adore him.
Sing.
Kneel down before him.
So worship and adore.
Worship and adore him.
Whoa, say it again, say come.
Come.
Say come,
let us adore him.
Said I want to make you.
Come on, you got it this time. Lift your voice and say, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Ah, it's okay to clap your hands. Say, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Said he's King and King and Lord of Lords.
Emmanuel.
He is the great I am.
Emmanuel.
Oh, 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 oh. Emmanuel. Say, Emmanuel, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
I think we're going to take it up. Watch this. Say, Emmanuel. Come on, sing it.
Emmanuel.
Ah, that was nice. Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Said he woke me up this morning.
Emmanuel.
Said he sent me on my way. Show me a brighter.
Unfortunately, our virtual concert is almost over. We have tried to make this digital concert as interesting as possible, given the limitations of seeing this on a computer screen or a digital device. I want us all to give a rousing applause virtually for the entire Morgan State University Choir and their Herculean efforts in making this concert happen. Just to give you some quick insight into the process behind the scenes, it takes so much time and coordination to assemble just one of these videos that we could not try to assemble all these videos at semester end, like a typical concert. Choir members had to get all dressed up weekly, like they had to sing a public concert for each of these video uploads to the cloud. This would typically be on Tuesdays at noon, in between classes that they had during the day, not to mention the limitations of Wi-Fi in their homes, or trying to find a white wall to record in front of, or just finding a space with peace and quiet to record. Did I mention making sure your face and hair are right for the video? Some of you don't know what I'm talking about, and some of you all too well know what I'm talking about. Again, I applaud my choir for their stalwart efforts in contributing to this virtual concert. I must give a shout out to choir member Brandon McCoy, who is a social work major, but also a very talented musician. Throughout the semester, I've asked Brandon to assist with the rhythm tracks that you've heard in this performance today, which has taken our songs to the next level. Brandon McCoy is responsible for all the rhythmic tracks in our songs, including Silent Night, Now Behold the Lamb, Emmanuel, and others. Again, the talent that we have at Morgan is remarkable. Finally, let me thank my awesome voice faculty who trains these voices so well. The vocal music majors on the choir must take several semesters of choir for their music ensemble requirement. I hope that you understand it is this fine vocal training that has always made the Morgan Choir and its directors look and sound so good in our concerts over the years. And for that, I must say thank you. I will make one more petition for you to donate to the choir if you choose. All donations will go toward either scholarship to the students or will be reinvested into our choral program. Tickets for a concert typically are priced at $25. Whatever you can give to support the Morgan State University choir program will be appreciated. Again, you may give at givetomorgan.org. Please choose Morgan Choir Fund to donate. Thank you. We will conclude this concert with a piece that is considered the greatest choral work ever composed, George Frideric Handel's Hallelujah Chorus. It has been said that one day when we arrive in heaven, the angels will be singing this chorus. Immediately after that performance will be Mervyn Warren's contemporary adaptation of this piece entitled simply Hallelujah from Soulful Celebration of the Season. Thank you again for virtually attending our 2020 Christmas concert. Merry Christmas.
For the Lord God Almighty. Forever and ever.
Bible says in Matthew 1:23, the virgin shall conceive and give birth to a child and call him Emmanuel, which means God is with us. Say, come.
Come.
Come, let us adore him.
Come, let us adore him.
And kneel down before him.
Kneel down before him.
Worship and adore him.
Worship and adore him.
I'm quiet, that's what I'm asking. I'm going to say it one more time. Come on, everybody, sing, come.
Come,
Lord.
Come, let us adore him.
Send me.
Worship and
now here's my favorite part of the song. Lift your voice and say, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
It's a nice little group. Come on, move with us. Say, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
He's King and King and Lord of Lords.
Emmanuel.
He is the great I am.
Emmanuel.
Say it again. Say, Emmanuel. Emmanuel,
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 Emmanuel.
Ah, I can hear you, I can feel you, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Say, we worship.
We worship.
Yes, to be in the reverence of God. Say, we worship.
We worship.
Now look, wherever you're at, I want you to sing it with us this time, all right? Say, come.
Come, let us adore
him.
Kneel down before him.
So worship and adore.
Worship and adore him.
Whoa, say it again, say come.
Come,
say come,
let us adore him.
Said I want to make you.
Come on, you got it this time. Lift your voice and say, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Ah, it's okay to clap your hands. Say, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Said he's King and King and Lord of Lords.
Emmanuel.
He is the great I am.
Emmanuel.
Oh, 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 oh. Emmanuel. Say, Emmanuel, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
I'm going to take it up. Watch this. Say, Emmanuel. Come on, sing it.
Emmanuel.
Ah, that was nice. Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Said he woke me up this morning.
Emmanuel.
Said he sent me on my way.